it would have made more sense if somebody advanced an argument for a black form of privilege. But in fact, the argument is for a diminution of social status. That's the only solution in terms of a way forward. I find that peculiar. But as I said, more peculiar is the sense that the biological determination seems to have become a feature within anti-racism, which to my mind is itself a living contradiction.